When you knew who he was, what kind of made the switch to like, oh, Jake took? It seemed like a very special hat.
What? Yo, after the win, are we going back to Vegas or are we staying in Miami? What's the plan?
Oh, we may stay in Miami. We may go back to Vegas.
Okay. What are we doing with the winnings?
I don't want to worry about that.
Okay.
I'm set for life.
Back?
With or without this fight.
Yep.
I make millions every month with or without this fight.
Yes, sir.
Well, you had your pick of the litter when it comes to getting any fight with me in terms of exhibition. Why Logan Paul?
Came across my desk.
Money was right?
I don't want to worry about the money. I'm the money man. I said, why not?
Do you see them work out here? Do you watch the footage? What do you think?
I need to know what works. I don't want to. I'm not going to close on what. No other fighter is going. No other YouTuber is going. Not that I'm not going to be a YouTuber.
Bro, I'm getting pushed. I can't help it.
You need to be able to use your strength. I don't want to get pushed.
I know, but I'm just saying that it's not like I'm doing it on purpose.
It don't matter.
They all said that. A lot of fighters young and undefeated.
Appreciate that.
When they face me in real fights, and you see the results.
Is a knockout expected?
Let me do my.
Is a knockout expected?
Because
that's what we
want to
see, Floyd.
We'll just see. We'll see. We'll have to have it.
Okay. And Leonard told us that the gloves been changed to 10 ounce.
I wish the gloves was 8 ounce gloves. They said they changed it. They said first they were trying to fight in 16, then they said 14s, then they said 12, then they said 10s. I'm saying 8. Let's go 8. They said, so we can really get the people what they want to see.
Floyd, the guy at FanMo said he didn't, that when he approached you about fighting Logan, that you didn't even know who he was. And so you weren't interested. When you knew who he was, what kind of made the switch to like, okay, I could rob the bank here?
When they first came to me, you and the guy were talking to me about the fight. Bring me $1.5 million. They brought me $1.5 million cash. They gave me $1.5 million. I said, let's talk. I'm always going to do the fight. The fight exhibition in my boxing gym. I said, I can make somewhere upwards of 20, 25 million doing it in my boxing gym. And then I thought about it. I strategized, got with my team and said, you know what? Let's do this in the Raiders stadium. Then Nevada Boxing Commission said they didn't want the fight. But the MGM Grand in every hotel in the city of Las Vegas wanted the fight. Of course, I'm going to always give Las Vegas the first option. Las Vegas turned me down. So when Las Vegas turned me down, I had to come to my other home, my second home, Miami. Miami said, we're doing it in a heartbeat. I'm going to have to at the Hard Rock Stadium now.
Why on Sunday?
Because just strategy. Super Bowl, Sunday. All-Star Game, Sunday. Different award shows, Sunday. WrestleMania Sunday, so you know what I said? I'm gonna go on the Sunday. I'm gonna do something different.
Hey Floyd, does this at all make you want to come back at all?
Big Ball had signed with Showtime. Is that sort of set up possibly taking on another call down the line?
I don't know what the future holds right now. I don't really know.
But Floyd, you look like you wanted to whoop his ass that day, so I'm sure that's not.
Well, we can't talk about what happened in the past.
But Floyd, would you say maybe you're rooting for Jake just so that that is a potential another, like you say, bank robbery in the future, possibly? Versus Tyrone Woodley, rather.
Give me Tyrone Woodley. Make sure I get in camp.
Oh, so you want Tyrone to finish Jake?
Okay.
All right. That's the same.
Does this at all make you want to maybe test the waters for a comeback at all?
I'm okay.
You're okay?
I'm good. I'm retired.
Yeah? Then not at all. Does it light the fire up again?
Once again, I'm retired.
Floyd, what'd you think of Canelo's performance against Billy Joe Saunders?
I didn't even see that. What did he fight on that?
The more his legacy grows, the more yours grows. Would you agree with that?
Canelo?
Right.
That's the easy one.
We see you.
Floyd Pacquiao versus Spence. What do you think about that fight?
Why return now? Why Logan Paul? What's your favorite moment in your career?